A man is dead and another is in custody after a shooting on the city's east side. This happened on Worcester Avenue near Emerson Southeastern Avenues. Officers say both men knew each other, and police say they found the victim outside in critical condition. Well, he was taken to the local hospital where he later died. The names of the two men have not been released.